reread it, because I think you had a point.
It's not going to work.
Well, how do you know?
Because it's my job.
And what is your job, exactly?
Stephen.
No, really.
You know what an agent does.
No, I don't know. I mean, I sold my first bit myself. You did the contract.
Oh, that's nothing, is it?
I'm sorry, not that I didn't appreciate it.
We tried to sell it overseas for you, actually.
You did?
Yes, and I can show you the rejections if you want. They're not pretty.
Yeah, I know, but you said this one was better.
It's an improvement.
So, what do when you sell books?
You know.
You know? No, I don't know. We talk things out. People get excited.
On the phone?
Yes, on the phone, mostly. But also at meetings, at lunches, at parties.
Did you ever have lunch and talk about me?
Yes.
Well, when? With whom?
I don't know when and with whom. Stephen, we mention people. That's our job.
And what, did you ever talk me up?
Yes.
Show me what an agent does, man. Give me a practical demonstration.
I really don't have time for this.
Well, make time.
How?
Well, pretend I'm your most important client just for today.
Well, why would I want to do that?
Because I have a gun.
A gun?
It's in my bag.